our efforts in the past 3 decades brought about a very good outcome with more than 1,700 active startups, which includes 9 unicorns and 11 IPOs. And the companies are listed on this slide. And we are very proud of the achievements of our faculty, students, and our alumni.
在睇片之前，大家记得分享、赞好同订阅《灼见名家》，最紧要揿埋呢个钟仔，咁你就唔会错过我哋嘅最新影片。
And so I'm really pleased to have this opportunity to share with you what HKUST is doing in elevating our endeavors in education, research, and knowledge transfer. So with the rapid emergence of disruptive technologies, it is really changing the way we live, the way we work, and the way we learn. And for teaching, it's not just relying on books, and it's not just held in classrooms. Actually, knowledge is now readily accessible through different means. And what are the solutions? The solutions require interdisciplinary thinking, collaborative problem solving, and innovation. So for us in the higher education sector, we need to reimagine how educational paradigm, what kind of these paradigms is required. Now, I want to share with you the approaches HKUST use in order to build excellence on the three pillars: transformative education that evolves over time, pioneering research that breaks new ground, and effective knowledge transfer that bridges academia and society. So first, let me talk about education. At the university, one of our key objectives is to nurture world-class talent. We want to nurture these talents that have a global vision. And we need to offer a globally oriented education that values diversity, cross-cultural engagement, and international collaborations. So HKUST forms partnership with universities worldwide, and HKUST is the third most international university in the world, with the highest percentage of non-local undergraduate students in Hong Kong. Now, I want to name some examples. For our business school, we have the World Bachelor in Business program. It involves three continents with three institutions. We also have the EMBA program in partnership with Kellogg, and this program is ranked 12 times number one in the world. We believe that in order to tackle global challenges, we need to nurture talents with interdisciplinary training. So in order to do that, at HKUST, we have initiatives that drive innovation. We develop cutting-edge technologies and also work closely with industries. And we devise solutions for overarching grand challenges. In fact, HKUST is a trailblazer in interdisciplinary education. Way back in 2008, we set up the Interdisciplinary Program Office. And this program office was elevated to become Academy of Interdisciplinary Studies last year. We were the first institution to offer undergraduate program called Extended Major Program. So we offer students the program for attaining the major in a certain field, and also allow the students to take courses in emerging areas such as AI. So we call this Major Plus X. We also continue to strive for incorporating innovative pedagogy into traditional learning in order to unlock the exceptional talents in our students. And the ways we accomplish that is highlighted on this slide. So just give you an example. We actually offer the bachelor degree program in individualized interdisciplinary major. So this is the first program in Asia that allows our students to tailor their interdisciplinary major based on their interests and aspiration. We also had a division called Division of Integrative Systems and Design. And this really involves project-based learning that allows the students to be exposed to real-world challenges. And in this way, they attain the ability to apply the knowledge to solve real-world problems. We also leverage innovative technologies in order to continue to empower educational innovation. We're in fact one of the first universities in Asia to implement MOOCs extensively more than a decade ago. And with the Guangzhou campus, we are the first in the world to have the metaverse twin campuses offering virtual reality courses. We were also the first university in Hong Kong to embrace ChatGPT and allow our students to use ChatGPT in order to enrich the learning experience. Now, I would spend the next few slides talking about our research endeavors in our efforts to push the frontiers of knowledge. So at HKUST, we are focusing on six strategic areas, and these are the areas that we believe we can make the most impact. These areas also align with the national priorities and address global challenges. And for these six areas, it covers different fields, and we believe that by recruiting top talents in this field, we'll be able to make impact to society. In terms of the research infrastructure, in fact, HKUST was the first university in Hong Kong to provide state-of-the-art facilities, the central research facilities, in order to support our colleagues to do cutting-edge research. And to date, we have about 10 central research facilities in Hong Kong at HKUST, and this is really the pillar of our university's research infrastructure, and it plays a vital role in supporting multidisciplinary research. We are also home to two state key laboratories and two national engineering research centers. To date, we have close to 70 research institutes, centers, and joint labs. Like other universities, we put a lot of efforts into building global partnerships, and these partnerships actually are with institutions and also research organizations in different parts of the world. To date, we have partnership with about 300 of these organizations. We have also established four Inner Hong Kong centers in different areas, and we work very hard to again, organize all these international conferences and seminars so that we can bring to Hong Kong these world-class talents who will contribute to establishing Hong Kong as an international innovation and technology hub. Other endeavors include setting up specialized research clusters for creative revolution by fostering interdisciplinary collaboration, concentrating various expertise and targeting innovations. And what I put on these slides are just some examples of this TEDx at HKUST, which includes sports tech, art tech, and health tech. Now, the third pillar of the university involves knowledge transfer, and we believe that for our research outcome in the laboratories, it is important for us to take it beyond the lab and benefit society. In terms of our patent intellectually property portfolio, we actually are ranked number one in China in terms of the patent influence metric. And our patent utilization rate is about 30%, which is on par with top institutions such as MIT. HKUST also is ranked number one in industry income index in Hong Kong based on THG ranking last year. So by forming industrial partnerships, we lay the strong foundation for actualizing the research outcome from our colleagues. We believe that the university can really fill the critical gap between the research findings and real world applications. And to do this, what we have done is to focus on forming a partnership with industry through joint labs and joint research institutes. There's a large number of industrial alliances that we have formed over the years. Now, we emphasize on entrepreneurship since the founding of the university in 1991. And this really made us the first university in Hong Kong to have a strong foundation for entrepreneurship education, training, and support. Our efforts in the past three decades brought about a very good outcome with more than 1,700 active startups, which includes 9 unicorns and 11 IPOs. And the companies are listed on this slide. And we are very proud of the achievements of our faculty, students, and our alumni. We are working very hard to establish the HKUST InnoTech Park. We believe that this will provide the ideal platform for innovation and technology development. And by doing so, we can establish a closer collaboration with our industry partners. And this really is taking reference of what has been achieved in the US, for example, Silicon Valley, led by Stanford, Kendall Square, led by MIT. And this Innovation Technology Park will be open to both HKUST members and external stakeholders. So finally, I think based on the talks presented earlier, we all agree that talents is the key component of the innovation and technology ecosystem. What makes a university great is the people. So our highest priority remains attracting, nurturing, and retaining exceptional individuals, not just at HKUST, but also in Hong Kong. But the talents will thrive best in a vibrant ecosystem. And I believe with the support from the government, both the Hong Kong SAR government and the central government, we are really well positioned to make impact. And so I really look forward to working together with all of you to build this innovation ecosystem, to make Hong Kong the place to go to for international talents, and in doing so, help Hong Kong to become the international innovation and technology hub. Thank you very much.
鍾意名家分析，记得俾 like 同埋分享，支持同订阅卓见名家，最紧要揿埋呢个钟仔，咁就唔会错过我哋嘅新片。